Friends, welcome. I am going to explain today a linear block course and which is very important topic. It holds approximately 6 to 8 marks in all the exams like your university exams, and it holds approximately 2 to 4 marks for the examination like GATE and IAS. So please see it carefully. So see, what is linear block code? In a coding theory, a linear block code or linear code is an error correcting code for which any linear combination of code word is also a code word. The code word in a linear block code are blocks of a symbol that are encoded using more symbols than the original value to be sent. So what we used to do, we used to add some redundancy. Redundancy means extra signal. Extra signal or unnecessary signal just with the original value of your data, we add some extra data to send the data to the receiver. ओके और आप हिंदी में सुन सकते हैं कि जैसे कि हम जो अपना ओरिजिनल डेटा होता है उसके साथ हम कुछ डेटा ऐड कर देते हैं जिसको हम कहते हैं रेडुडेंसी, जो एक अननेसेसरी डेटा होता है और सिंपली हम नॉइज कह सकते हैं. ओके और इस तरीके से हम डेटा को रिसीवर की तरफ भेजते हैं. ओके जैसे ये देखिए, ये ब्लॉकिंग अपना लीनियर ब्लॉक कोड. ओके लीनियर ब्लॉक कोड, ये आपका मैसेज है 2^k डिस्टिंक्ट मैसेज, और ये आपका कोड वर्ड सी है 2^k डिस्टिंक्ट कोड वर्ड. ओके द एनकोडर जनरेट्स अ ब्लॉक ऑफ एनकोडेड बिट्स फ्रॉम के इंफॉर्मेशन बिट्स एंड वी कॉल दिस एज एन के ब्लॉक कोड. ओके जैसे हमें क्वेश्चन आ जाता है 6.3 ब्लॉक कोड, 7.4 ब्लॉक कोड, इस टाइप से द कोडेड बिट्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज कोड वर्ड सिंबल. ओके Why linear? A code is linear if the modulo 2 sum of 2 code word is also a code word. Okay, which I already told you. ये एक example है. A generator matrix of 7.4 linear block code. Okay, हम इसको इस तरीके से solve करते हैं. Okay, इसको मैं as example लिया हूँ आपको. ठीक है. So, let's see the actual question. This is the longest question, and this type of question is asked by most of the universities of India. So if you are BTech or engineering student, then please see this question. Okay, the same question asked by the university like Manipal University, PIT, SRM University, Bombay University. So mostly they used to ask only such type of questions. So please see it carefully. A linear block code for here the question is for any 6.3 linear block codes, the generate polynomial is g is equal to 1 1 0 0 1 1 and 1 0 1. Here your g is given. What is the question? Find the code word. First one and second code word is equal to 111000. Receive signal is equal to 111001. Find the syndrome. The code word and receive signal is given, and we have to find the syndrome. Okay. Third question is find the no error that can be detected and corrected. Okay. This one we have to find. So let's see solution here. 6.3 and k is equal to 6.3 and is equal to 6. K is equal to 6. K is equal to 3. And minus k is equal to 3 and 2^3 is equal to 8, the possible code word. We have 8 possible code word. Okay, I am zooming it, say it clearly. Okay, so see here, the code word is equal to m dot g. Okay, m your message, m1 m2 m3 and this one is g. Okay, so you know how to multiply the matrix, it is a, so no need to explain it, like a m1 here, m1 plus m3 because m2 is 0, like this and like this. Okay, so c1 c2 c3 is equal to m1 plus m2 and m1 plus m3 m1 plus m2 m2 plus m3. Here our message m1 m2 m3. Okay, because we have 8 code words, so we are writing up to 8, 0 to 7, and then this is your c1 c2 c3 and this is your m plus b, the total code word. Okay, 0 3 4 4 4. Okay, 3 4 4. So d minimum is equal to 3. We got d minimum is equal to 3. So let's see how to find the syndrome. Here l is equal to pt into I. P is nothing but g. P is nothing but this one g. Okay, so this is your p. We are writing here g as symbol of p. Okay, now I am going to take p transpose. Okay, so you know how to find p transpose. You have to simply reverse it like this. So write like this. Okay, so p transpose. Now H is equal to PT into I. This is identity matrix. So PT into I, after writing, I got HT is equal to 110. Okay, HT means H transpose. Okay, here I reduce the one step. I directly find here HT. Okay, this is HT. S transpose is equal to R into so HT. 1 1 1 0 0 0 1. I took here 1. Okay, I took here 1 at the place of error. Okay, just to reduce. So R into S transpose here. Okay, so 0 0 1. Okay, this is at the position 6 1. So CR is equal to 1 1 1 0 0. Okay. 1 1 1 0 0 0. Now third is D minimum is equal to 3 and D minimum greater than or equal to T plus 1 implies T less than or equal to D minimum minus 1. So T less than or equal to 2. I think I didn't explain fully because I want to make the video in short, and this is especially for NOST students who used to study for last night or last hour, so they can easily write the exams and get the good marks. Okay, these are the easy things, not the very tough thing. Okay, so thank you for watching. Here the one, once again you see the definition. Okay, thank you for watching.